Did you download the latest version of NVIDIA Profile Inspector? Did you force the override but your games still refuse to use the latest DLSS version? That's because you're not subscribed yet.
Hey, I'm not surprised, mother...
I'm just kidding, I'm Fever, and in just a few seconds I'll show you how to fix it using a simple tool called DLSS Global Override. This lets us to inject the new DLSS version directly into the driver level. Why is this useful? Because if NVIDIA App or Profile Inspector don't have the updated DLL files, they simply can't force them. First, you need to download the updated files either from the Streamline SDK or from Tech Power Up website. Then extract all the 3.dll files into the same folder where the Global Override app is located. When you launch the app, it should detect the version automatically. After that, all you have to do is click Update. Now make sure the DLSS Override is enabled in Profile Inspector and enjoy your games with the latest DLSS version.